the first question, where is the expiration date? There's no expiration date! Pa, 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 pa. Okay, so basically, I don't know if background matches my dress, but this is my unironed dress, and I've just finished shooting a very good product. It's something from Rihanna. So basically, it's with Young. And today, I will be reviewing this. So this is Luxe Organic Soft Lips Exfoliating Lip Scrub made with fine ground walnut shell powder. Walnut shell powder. It's alcohol free and it's paraben free. It's stated here, I'm just reading it. It is made in Korea, but it is distributed in the Philippines. It claims that it is an easy to use, of course, mess-free product that instantly buffs away dry skin, giving your lip a more what? Giving your lips a more smooth texture. It contains shea butter and vitamin E that hydrates dry and chapped lips, okay? So first we check the expiration date. The first question, where is the expiration date? There's no expiration date! Or maybe it's in the product, okay. Let's not judge quick. So it's 15 grams and make sure that when you buy it, buy an item online, it's sealed and it's legit. It is in this packaging, this small one, almost the same as my face. The expiration date is here. Expiration date would be on 2022, which is very good. Now we open. I'm hungry, guys. I haven't eaten breakfast lunch yet. What's the smell? Ooh! Smells like bubblegum. Like, remember when you're a kid and you mix different kinds of fluids, like perfume, lotion, powder together? Or is it just me? My 8-year-old self would be saying this is a mixture of scented powder and bubble gum. Okay, so there is like magaras. There is like scrub. There's like a scrubby effect, basically. That's the reason of it. So this is my lips, okay? Focus. My ugly lips. I did not put anything. This is my lip. Looks like when I try to have like a good lips on certain photos or videos. So it says instantly buffs your skin. And so it says rub for 30 to 60 seconds. We will go in 60 seconds because we have issues. I have trust issues. Wipe off with tissue. So it doesn't say to wet your lips. Doesn't even say dry lips. So I don't know what to do. Okay. So I'll be reviewing this product for a week. Yes, a week. This is the first time I'm using a lip scrub, by the way, so if I'm doing it wrong, I am very sorry. How would I know if I'm... We will have a timer on my old phone. Okay, now. I think it's okay if the product will be outlined in your lips. Oh, so far, I can feel the scrubs, like the shea butter or the walnut. I can't feel the... Okay, is that? Oh my god. Oh my god, my heart attack. This is what it looks like. Doesn't give you a reddish effect, which is a shame, but maybe it's good. I don't know. So let's get a clean tissue and wipe it down. So if this item doesn't give me an instant good lips, please stop saying that it will give you instant smoother texture lips because it is misleading to consumers. Ahoy! Pa, 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 pa. Ooh, I like it. I feel like it's not dry anymore, but then I have trust issues, so it's like, I'm not sure. But there's no after effect taste because I think I wipe it very good. And just a good closer look. Yes, it's not, doesn't look dry. It gives an instant, moisture on the lips, but I'm just surprised until how long it lasts. So I have to wait like 20 minutes and I'll see you in 20 minutes. We'll see if the actual lips still the same. I won't be drinking anything. I'll be just laying down my bed because I'm lazy AF. I'll get back to you soon, like after 20 seconds. After 20 minutes without doing anything, this is what it looks like. Half of it is still the same, but it's okay. We'll see you in a week. I'll update you in a week. I'll post a video after 1 week. But thank you for watching, and I hope that before you buy Lux Organics Soft Lips Exfoliating Lip Scrub, kindly let me finish first before you waste your money, because money is important. And I'm not forcing you to not buy. If you want to buy, if you have plenty of money, if you just have the eagerness to buy it, just buy it. But I'm doing this vlog just for those people who is reluctant. Like, I'm one of those people before where I'm reluctant to buy something. So I go to YouTube and watch people do reviews. So for now, that was the effect of Soft Lips Lux Organics Exfoliating Lip Scrub. And I hope you like it. Don't forget to subscribe and like and comment down below questions, and I'll reply to you 24/7. But don't forget to subscribe and be updated, because I'll be having a giveaway once this channel will reach 1,000 to 2,000 subscribers. So hopefully we will be together along the way, and hope everyone is in a good state. See you guys next soon. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.